stretching and just not performing at all like it normally does when I work with it. I took a lot of fondant and put a lot of cornstarch on it and used that to frost the cake. It's pitting and tearing my cake to an acceptable level.
Yeah, baby.
Once we get the fondant fixed, I'm able to start building more sections of the cake, and we are starting
hey, Landon.
To make some progress.
Landon.
But we're still behind where I wanted us to be.
Jen, Sharon, Pat, would you all please step forward to the small tables in front of you?
Do we have to?
Yes.
Okay.
It's time for a skills test. And we are able to choose one team to sit out the competition for 30 minutes.
That's your Capri Sun.
Judges Margaret Lee and Sharon will be on the skills test. They know firsthand that the skill of icing roses is a must for every wedding cake decorator. It requires a steady hand and precision with a piping bag. You will each need to create a cascade of icing roses.